aside from the worst heat wave in living memory, we're looking at systemic corruption and a conspiracy to defraud the American public. In the meantime, your little visits to the Bureau sent them into full-scale crisis mode. We've got surveillance drones all across the city. There's no way we can operate while we're being watched. The agency does the watching. Find those drones and hack them. If we can trace them back to a base of operations, maybe we can find another clue to what the dummies are up to.
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels?
And don't worry about compensation. We've got a fund at the agency that's specifically ring-fenced for keeping our colleagues at the Bureau in line.
I'll bring it by.
Talking with the Muton all day long. So the servers are running badly. Some days are just overloaded. Lots of people on or something like that. It's after Christmas. Now people finally have some time to themselves. There's snow. lots of reasons. Drone hacked.
Bingo! Looks like the drones are being run from a motel. Get over there and let's see what we can find.
Oh, that's right. This is the mission where it's a trap. It's a trap. Spoiler alert! I'm sure you've watched all my videos, so you know this already. Before we go into the hotel and the traps. Not too bad. Warm, but not overly warm.
Take some advice from somebody who spent a lot of his professional life dealing with these stuffed shirts. Be prepared.
You like a gun? I just want to leave.
Sounds like no one's there.
There
must be a computer of some kind to control the drones. Can you get me access to it? Perfect. Okay, let's see what we're dealing with. Oh boy. These planes are... Oh no, get out! It's a trap! Exit the building immediately! Agent, do you copy? Agent, reporting!
This was one of the more inventive things.
Agent, report in! Can you hear me? The motel room was a trap. The oldest trick in the Bureau's book. And they throw you into an unmarked IAA vehicle, blow it up, and make it look like one of our field ops went bad. You don't have long to defuse the bomb and bring the van to us. We're gonna need it as evidence if this operation goes south.
How's this thing? Where's my...
I don't suppose there's a red wire and a blue wire. That would be too goddamn simple, right? Give me a minute. Okay, I've spoken to one of our explosive experts, and she says your best defusal strategy is to rotate the bomb's mirror system to guide its lasers to destroy the blue data packets only. Leave the red ones up and running. If you destroy those, you're gonna make things a lot harder for yourself.
Okay, so we won't want to do that one. Very good. Oh, Oh, that's right, it was an ice van. And we've got snow. It should be. Snow problem, we get out of here. Traffic is still aggressive, but aggressive for everybody. I'm going the wrong way or the right way? It's our way. Okay, maybe we should use the standard. The standard screw with them going the opposite lane kind of thing. Oddly enough, none of that's causing any damage. You'd think. Not much. Is he stuck? Is he stuck down in the hole? Chopper on the wing. Hey, we're clear. Hi guys. It's just an attention span thing. They struggle with attention span. What can I tell you? Now I'm a little concerned because if they're having trouble keeping the Rockstar Social Club blah 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 working, will this count? I was never in the academy. I've just been recruited because I do things. And I do whatever I'm told, so that's... I do whatever I'm told. I have no free will in this game. I think the Stanley Parable taught us all that. The playing of the game is an automatic submission of will. The snow makes it. The snow makes it so worth it. Money, not so much, but, you know, it's something. So there should be a phone call. There is a gang attack here. Is it one I've done? No? Well, we should. What vehicle is going to come up?
This is your debrief. Fast work back there. That should keep the Bureau off our backs for a while. Which is good, because now we have a different problem. One of my best undercover agents infiltrated the Duggan organization as soon as prices started to climb, and she was getting somewhere. Until 24 hours ago when she stopped checking in. Now in our business, that's the kind of red flag we don't ignore. And seeing you're the senior field operative on this case, she just became your responsibility. Report for duty as soon as you can.
Okay, let's do this, vehicles. Let's return that to storage and pull up the number room again. Because I need a vehicle to carry her out.
You calling for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up.
Hook me up, Johnny on the spot, with that.
I'll get back to it then.
Nothing, no, we're not closing on 100 here. Johnny, where's my car? Johnny? Spot Johnny. This is definitely broken. I mean, there's some in-game stuff going on here. Let's do this. 17 seconds, come on. Johnny. Asked for a car, you gave me nothing.
You're through to your garage. You need me to bring you a ride?
I need you to bring your ride when I hit the button a few minutes ago.
It's on the way.
Once I screwed that up, I don't know. There's a car. If I had screwed it up, though, it shouldn't have changed the timer. Now, where is that gang attack? Never gonna find this one. Who are we shooting out here? Take out the enemies. Your monies? He's not okay. He should have been what we call the head. We'll be methodical. Lost, okay. That sounds like a chain gun. Two chain guns. Where's chain gun boy? Okay, I think I'm safe enough to grab the monies.
Shit,
Ooh. Can't count me if I went for the monies. Then you get greedy. And you get killed. You know, you're so close. And yet so far. Does this count? Getting attacked past. Where's the money going? Send. Didn't they? Got almost everybody with headshots. I still see monies. Be a little patience and then you're all set. You got your monies. You're making monies. I have 161 million. Does it really matter? No. But now, there'll be a check mark on that one. We did it. Yay. That's all game really is, isn't it? Getting all the check marks. Yeah, I'm close to the TJ Maxx. TJ Maxx, that's funny. Place I hardly ever shop, I'll tell you. I remember the last time I was in a TJ Maxx. Are they still open? Now, you know what? Keep your eye on the sparrow this time, because you know what? The limo driver is going to screw it up again. Heat wave. One of the biggest heat waves ever. Where is the U? Go in the direction of the purple dot. Fly right over them. Right over the jail. No one even flinches. I wonder when they changed that. And see, accepts weapon parts, pop back up, and then we get the other thing. You can just keep making money on this. 50 grand in the Mesa net. Making money that I don't need. Maybe someday I'll be down to like $2 million and we're blowing it all, and God knows what they're going to do here, but the D is so close to the U here, you know, it's good to be doing DAX missions as well. But there's no cooldown on these, so let's just roll through them. Unlock the helicopter. Whatever that helicopter is. Someday we'll go through these again when we've beaten Doomsday. Like that's ever going to happen. No one wants to do them. Vehicles, request personal vehicle, have that brought down. It's nearby. Close enough for Jazz. All ammo, heavy armor, confirm and go. You jackass. It's so public.
Okay, here are your coordinates. Agent Johnson is our principal undercover asset in the Duggan organization. Her disappearance is a major threat to our investigation. I need you to track her down. She keeps a garage across town. Let's start there.
That must be her cover. What the heck happened there? It was suddenly all the snow went away.
Are you there? Have a look around. Anything that might tell us what happened to her.
Ooh, I'm looking for clues.
Bingo! Ha! See if you can find her.
It's crazy, but I'm frightened by the sound of relationships. Oh, yeah. Okay, where are we at here? Well, I mean, as far as locations go, I mean, this isn't too bad. Let's go take a left or right. At least the snow's back again. I guess they hadn't guessed on any with the little cutscenes on anyone doing this in the snow. Because heat wave. Am I even recording? Does it really even matter? Does it even matter? Great car for the snow. Really good off-road traction loss, so. Does that matter with snow? I forget. Maybe not. Maybe it doesn't matter. Still, very grippy car. It's grippy.
As of now, Agent Johnson's recovery is considered a priority subtask in this operation. Standard remuneration package applies.
Your 15K or whatever it is not gonna overly concern me. I'm doing this for two reasons. One, to get the discount price on a helicopter that I'm probably not gonna buy until it's on sale again. Because that's just ridiculously expensive. And I wanna keep much of my $161 million as possible. And two, because there's a heat wave and it's snowing. I love that. Whee! The snow is fine. Kick the tail out a little bit. Oh, it's not much I thought it was going to do. We're going to go help a fellow agent. She keeps a garage downtown. I mean, she's working as like a mechanic, or is it just where her garage is? Her own personal garage. Okay, next in order. You seem like better locations than the last time I did this. Closer together. Although I remember almost sliding into that the last time, too. But I remember. I did that somewhere along the line. So we motor on up the line. If you're not fast enough, he does a bitch. Is it always this location?
Damn it, that doesn't sound good. Start looking for Johnson immediately.
Grab that guy. Thank God. Did Bernard send you?
Did she just call me? Tell her that's a disciplinary matter.
We need to get out of here. Now. Sit rep. We have two groups of hostiles. Cartel soldiers. Possible links to Marabunta Grande and Duggan personnel. Both highly dangerous. They are hostile to each other and us. We need to evacuate this area and regroup stat.
Get out of there. And remember, local law enforcement are not in the U.S. operation. You're on your own. Just don't get caught.
Damn. I thought I was dead back there for sure. How the heck did you find me? Recent GPS locks in my car? That was good work. They told me I was heading to a deal. Figure it's business as usual, no clue they'd made me. I just had time to map it out and the next thing I know there's a black bag over my head. I think they were planning to sell me as leverage to the cartel. I don't know what the hell happened. The deal went south, people started dropping left and right. You got there just in time. Shit. So are you new? I don't recognize you. And you anyway. Just give me a second to get my shit together, okay? So I'm guessing you're on the Duggan now? Let me tell you, this stuff goes deep. Way deeper than our models predicted. It's got Bureau written all over it. So close to putting it all together before my cover got blown. Anyway, here's what I can tell you. The Duggans are putting together some kind of next-gen computer software. That's how they're fixing the price of gas. This thing is exploding back rooms everywhere, including the goddamn ballsack data center. It's manipulating trade prices, supply, demand, shipment delays, rating agencies, public oversight mechanisms, you name it. It's even pushing panic buying using bots on social media. The Duggans already have most of the tech they need, and they're out to buy even more from the FIB's confiscated items. Whatever's going on, we need to move on it fast. We've got a lot of heat. Lose them now. We can't have local law enforcement all over this.
That's pretty slick, if I do say so myself.
Oh, come on! I feel a little faint. Could you take me to the hospital? Debrief's gonna have to wait. Thanks. Again, hopefully my intel fills in some of the blanks. I'm sure you'll get a copy of the mission report.
Successfully undertaken fieldwork in temperatures of over 100 degrees. I'm giving you a direct order to take a shower before your next report for duty. How about for today? That was some fine work, Agent.
Over 100 degrees. What is this? Asbestos that's falling all over the city? Slippery asbestos?
Thanks.
Not about the money, really. It's about the snow.
Hey, man.
Okay, so. We could do the Maze Bank West one first. Oh, there's a debrief coming, but before that, which way do I go here? There we go. Got some housekeeping to do here. Yeah. Like it matters.
All right, debrief. Agent Johnson's report indicates that the Duggins are leveraging some kind of hyper-advanced neural network to inflate gas prices. Now, from what the lab rats tell me, it's essentially an AI program capable of manipulating every aspect of the global oil market to their advantage. They're restricting supply here, creating deficits there, delaying stocks, stoking panic buying. It's coming from every angle. That's why it's been so hard to trace. Now we have reason to believe that due to our recent actions, they're moving the tech to a more secure location. Let's intercept it and see what we can find. Report for duty.
Not yet. Let's see. What does Agent Ding Dong want me to do now? Agent ULP. Ultra long P. Yeah, maybe. What's that go there? You go, it's snowing.
All right. It's still hot as hell out there, but at least now we're on the offensive. Yeah, the Duggins are moving their precious AI hardware to a safe location. Thanks, Agent Johnson, we have a tracker on the Duggins van. GPS trace incoming.
Oh, this is that one.
Damn it. GPS is all over the place. And it's not just the heat. The tech guys are telling me that this kind of interference is consistent with a signal jamming zone. One through multiple independent antennas. As long as they're operational, we can only give you an approximate search area for the van. If you can take the antennas down, we should be able to get a proper trace on the vehicle.
It does blip all over the place. You can find it without that, but it's there, but it's easier if you take them out.
If the Duggins have gone to the trouble of setting up this signal jamming network, you can bet they've gone to the trouble of guarding the antennas. Be careful.
Is that it? I think I'm just gonna, there we go. Ouch. It looked clear to me. That was the attack. I could have shot it from the ground. So I just took out all my armor and health there. It's just want to play with me, that kind of thing. Excuse me. I don't really care about the helicopter because I'm in a what? Bulletproof car. We have to get out of the car. A bad mission, really. I'm doing it the expensive way, using my explosive rounds from the sniper, but hey. You on the broadside here. Bunch. I'm in the middle of some bank row.
Is there a problem here?
A problem? And I wouldn't call it a problem. Where's the beep beep thing? Well, where's the beep beep thing? There you go.
Good. Signal coming through a little stronger.
Yay! Yeet. It was handy. Let's see.
I've not been undermining resource-rich fledgling democracies my entire career just to sit this one out. Whatever bonus is gonna motivate you today, you will get it, I promise.
It's gonna be like not a lot of money. Might be able to do this one just from the car.
Yeah.
gotta be a way up. To drive up. Yeah, yeah. I'm in a bulletproof car. It'll get me far.
You're not authorized to be here. Leave now.
To keep it up kind of thing. I see no reason just to wander around and look for the van. But I can probably get a signal on it. There is a reason. I mean, there is the fact that you do get some kind of like congratulatory statement if you find a thing without taking them all down, but you're not taking any down. There's some kind of thing. That's an awful lot of screaming. Who the heck are they? Oh, they're up there. Okay, helicopter down in a second. Just way up there. Oh, there's an interior thing.
Infrared moron!
That blew up a lot.
That's it. Signal's coming through. Check your GPS. You should have the vehicle's precise location now.
I need my precise car. Don't get killed in the meantime. Okay, so tip for next time, throw a sticky bomb on and walk away. It's coming to me. The streets are a little windy. So, a van versus a Karuma in the snow shouldn't be hard, right? Kiss the horn, my friend.
Did you get it? Good work. All right, bring the van to these coordinates. We'll take it from there.
Just a drive from here on out.
Hostiles are routing your location.
That's okay. I've got the snow, even though there's a heat wave. It's Clifford. Here comes Clifford. Yeah, I think the snow is definitely working for me. Oh, they got me. That might end it. I have to do a fast re-up here. All because I blew myself up once. Let's do the fast re-up. Fast restart here. Page up on the quick restart. Last checkpoint with the van. Kind of bizarre, really. Unrealistic, yeah. But is anything in this game realistic? Honestly, I've died so many times. Not how it works, folks. I'm just run back over to where your corpse was and get your money. Can I shoot back? Leave one alive to tell the others. Well, I guess he wasn't that alive. The answer is, what's happening is we're driving in the snow. Now they're coming at me with Camachos, which are also very good in the snow. Oh goodness, I couldn't get out. They do pin you like that, and you can't do anything. I'm not doing this over again. Shotguns. Actually, you know what?
Guys, today we're closing in on these bastards. That is a major blow to the Duggan's operations. I can practically feel them sweating, and not just because of the weather. And once we get that hardware back to the lab, we'll know what it is, who made it, where it came from, and most importantly, we'll know exactly how the hell the Bureau got their hands on it so they can sell it to the highest bidder.
That's a different truck. There is a range limit on this. What You only tolerate so much bullshit. You know, it's... Oh, they on that one. That's an interesting little bounce. I'm facing the wrong way. I'm stuck. Screw it. Again! I'm not doing well this time, guys. I don't know, maybe we have to do... It seems like it's an unlimited amount of them, so I can just sit there and kill them all. Let's have to use more snacks, I guess? A different color van now. That might be lucky. Meanwhile, Panker Jones is waiting for me, probably. Well, maybe he's doing something else or figures I'm idling.
Alright, bring the van to these coordinates. We'll take it from there.
Look at that already. Inventory, snack me up. The problem is that the you got the clear coordination with the traffic. Okay, we got him. That dang well didn't work out though. You know what? Come on. Had it with their bullshit. Constant stream of bullshit. You gotta keep these guys at arm's length whenever possible. What the hell is... Gone the wrong way. Okay, I'll take that. So they're lined up. still coming, not quite in range yet. And in the helicopter. Seems that there's no reason for that. Mile and a half to go. This is better than we've done the last two times. We've gotten pinned. Then Peely machine gunned in the face. Force me wide. See what I mean? The traffic is not neutral. The traffic is not neutral, I'm telling you. But neither are my bullets. Something happened there. Are they clearing out? Brakes, brakes, brakes. Yeah, I think that's it. Once you're close enough to reinforcements. Only 12k for all that. But there's snow.
Sorry, man.
Okay, I'm still going. I'm still going.
Hardware you recovered from the Duggins has confirmed our worst-case scenario. Some years ago, a billionaire tech entrepreneur by the name of Avon Hertz designed a new breed of AI, codenamed Clifford. That was the next step in national security. And, coincidentally, it was also a genocidal maniac. Now, our agency shut the operation down, eliminated Hertz, and put Clifford to sleep for good. And now it's back. Well, at least part of it is. That's what the Duggins have been using to control the price of gas, buying archived Clifford backup drives from the FIB. Idiots. Man, they got no idea what they're playing with. Our pushback has them against the ropes, but they're making one last play. Report for duty as soon as you can. We need to intercept this deal.
Well, first of all...
You'll be the hero of the neighborhood.
Okay. Second to last mission. Oh, yeah, I remember this. It's gonna be lovely. It's not letting me buy the armor. It says armor purchase, but transaction pending forever. There we go. Secret Agent Man. Secret Agent Man. Dee 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 dee. Need a coat because it's snowing.
Clifford. Unbelievable. It seems Mr. Hertz's genocidal AI is the turd that just rolled flush. Leave it to the Duggins to come and scoop it out of the bowl. Then go to the construction site at the Mile High Club. Mason Duggan is making a deal with the Bureau for whatever Clifford tech they still have.
We all love us some Clifford tech. Clifford technology. Okay, this is can either be loud or soft.
Okay, these are the same FIB drones we ran into before. Let's use the back door you hacked to take a look around. Okay, pretty much as we expected. Now where's Mason Duggan?
Yeah, it didn't go as smoothly as I hoped. I don't see a key card. This is easier anyway. Oh, there's the key card. Secret Agent Man. Secret. Ouch. Agent Man.
That's as far as it goes. You'll need to find another way to get to the top. Let me tell you something, Agent. This would never have happened on the agency's watch. Avon Hertz has been dead for nearly half a decade. Company dismembered, his assets seized. But oh no, not on the FIB's watch. Yeah, they've been collecting leftover Clifford tech for years. Under the guise of national security. And all the time selling it to the highest bidder, Mason Duggan. Of all the assholes, it would bring civilization to its knees.
Ooh, what the hell hit me? That was like half my health. I see some page ups in our future here. That's not a good way around. Not that there is a good way around, but... Try the whole gas thing again, it needs to be hard to toss it in there. I do like it though.
Suck my lead!
Alright, that's how it's the tough part. Now you have to go around the hard way. Can we flank?
You piece of shit.
You know,
don't fuck with me. Oh. I need a medic. We need to pull back. Except for five, motherfucker.
As opposed to a Virgin Marine?
Dick, you piece of shit! Get to some cover! Infrared moron! Cocksucker! You piece of shit!
Drywall is not a great cover. But it's better than the cover he's got. I think we got a clear shot. Switch back to shotgun mode in case there's surprises. I forget how many floors you have to do this with. Odds of me getting shot in the head, pretty good. You know what? I need the power of Sprunk. The power of Sprunk compels me. You know what? QE. No, it won't let me go to it, darn it. No cover? Ouch. The blind fire working. Going through a look of snacks. You know, there comes that point where you're just like, you know what?
Move out!
It's not really hitting them. I think that one guy's getting back up. Yep. Okay, we got to snack it up here. Wrong place to snack up. Come on, get on the other side of this. C's and Q's and P's and
shut my lid.
That's it. This is all the health we're gonna have. Where is that coming from? I don't even see him.
Infrared moron.
That was a bad place for a reason. Yep.
Here I come.
Here I come. Hell hit me. If you failed, you died. But twice, actually. We should be able to do a quick restart. Quick restart. How far back does it take me? Let's get across here. My car has been moved. I need my car. Not necessarily where I wanted to be. Piff. I do have some cover. Not good cover, not great cover. Well, that worked better than that the last time, so hey, here we go. There's an attacking helicopter.
Asking a lot of questions.
But if I'm looking getting this, so what? Let's see, how's the best way to get over here? We gotta kill another Duggan. Duggan on down. Duggan in the snow. In the heat wave. They can slow me down at this point, but they cannot stop me. You can go,
you... You have a field warrant for the death of Mason Duggan. Effective immediately. Bring me that case.
Alright, well that was at least it was, cinematic. I had to do it. Y'all, y'alls might want to leave. Now, there was a way in. Oh, yeah, that's right. I'm remembering. All this for a discount on a helicopter that I might not even buy. Let's see, can we broadside them from here? He's at least weak. Shotgun mode. Take out Mason. That may have been excessive. A lot of yelling. It's one of these deals, okay.
Cover me while I reload.
There's a hand. You have a hand in this? Very well could die just getting to the top of this, but
I'm gonna shut down your neck.
Cover, go take it. Take the Ooh, what the heck hit me? Alright, so where are we now? Same place. I wondered, you think it'd be a good idea to gas them from we get to the next level and then just toss tear gas up there and explosives and just bomb the place basically. I don't have a what the hell happened there? If we're good at it, we might just get Mason Duggan. Can we?
Die!
I can't throw high enough. Okay, what if we get on top one of these? Oh, I think it's kind of designed that you can't do this. You're getting some stuff to land. Barely. I don't think it's worth doing. Nah, it looks like it's designed so that won't work. Let's cheat a little bit. So we've got more resistance this way. In your leg. What did I get? How did I die? I didn't get hit with anything. I maintain I didn't get hit with anything. It's like he just suddenly got a headache. Paged up. He's paged up. They want you to finish it. They do. I definitely gotta snack up before the next mission, though. I need snacking. I'm even further away than when I was.
Finish this. You have a field warrant for the death of Mason Duggan. Effective immediately. Bring me that case.
Oh, this is a little bit more reset than it was before. There's more people I have to kill than the last time. Dadgummit. That was Alvarado, you say?
You messed with the wrong man.
I did?
Get a job.
Well, I've kind of practiced it a couple times now. We've got some time warp things going on.
It's over.
Could be. You weren't looking the right way. So, do I have any snacks from the reload? Oh, I got some. We can snack it up a little bit. Pew pew, pew pew, bang bang. Now let's ponder this. Let's go right this time. He's a little out of range. Recover.
Here I come.
Can we blow up the helicopter? That might help. Took a bullet to the knee. Took a lot of bullets to the knee. Pick up the briefcase. Sounds like a trap. Oh, that was him!
Is that it? Is he down? Please tell me you have the case.
Oh dear, I don't have... I didn't have a parachute. I need a car. I need a car in a hurry.
TFIB are kicking up one hell of a stink over here. I've arranged a drop off for the case in a more discreet location.
Okay, where is it going to bring my car?
Down right here.
Yeah, it might be that way.
I've had a special slush fund set up for the compensation of whoever returns to Clifford Hardware to government hands. I'm hoping they have it today. Let me tell you, wrapping this thing up is like a cool glass of water on a damn hot day. You know, I'm gonna let my guard down and sit there for a little criminal element. Like a fine IAA agent. It's like I don't know your process.
Look at this traffic! We have to get back to my own car. That is critical. I don't care what health I have. I don't care what else is going on. We do a car pickup? No. Now it's just a driving mission. And as far as these people here who have, like, been working against me, this traffic. After a while, you start getting shot repeatedly. You know, it starts to get personal. Okay, I think I shot enough of his tires out that he should just not be able to catch me. Not on the snow. See, bulletproof car helps. But how much? Wow, 14,000. That's not enough on our current economy, let alone GTA economy. Though our current economy is catching up. We can get the debrief and actually, the car is underneath everything here. Whee! Definitely need to snack it up. Reload.
Crisis averted, but I'm afraid the debriefs don't end here. Now, if we want to be sure this kind of thing can never happen again, there's one loose end we still need to tie off. The servers at Avon Hertz Asylum. Now, if there's any Clifford data remnants on them, we're always going to be looking over our shoulder for this kind of thing to happen again. Now, I need you to get in there and finish it. permanently. Report for your final mission when you're ready.
Final mission has a nice sound to it. But first, we'll snack up. One more time. I'm cleaning up. Do I have a cough drop in here? See one. The winter weather is just doing stuff to me. Any sinuses. The fortified. The defended. Secured. It's snowing. We'll go with the brace, the shielded. Ooh, there's a bunch of different. What's the difference between that and the fortified? We'll stick with fortified.
Well, Agent, your final mission coordinates are at the top of Mount Chiliad. Specifically, in the late Mr. Hertz's personal silo.
And this is kind of the whole point of it, is this helicopter.
I remember my first time flying an agency helicopter. Get back in a special actions division. Our goal was to use black helicopters in a series of poorly concealed clandestine operations with a view to generating a conspiracy theory among the radical elements of the general public. And we made sure every crank and crackpot nationwide was jabbering about black helicopters on every call and show on air. Let me tell you, once you got a good conspiracy theory off the ground, there's nothing you can't plausibly deny. And these days, we do the same thing with a few leaked photos and a Life Invader bot form.
Is any of this a lie?
The structure of the Clifford program relied heavily on its mobile cloud service. Now, there was some basic infrastructure and remnants of the source code on the servers at Mr. Hertz's silo, but not enough to worry about. Our tech guys did their analysis. They deleted what they could, firewalled the rest, and turned off the power. Now, the site you're entering has been mothballed and locked down by the agency ever since the death of Mr. Hertz. Once you're inside, restore the power. I've given you software that'll clear any data remnants from the local servers. We hit each one locally, and we're in the clear.
Locally. I'm wondering exactly, I mean, I realize this is all tongue-in-cheek, but how far off are we from the way he's describing it, really, as far as the way reality is? There's our location. Need something with a flashlight.
Okay, good. Now, job one. Find the manual override to restore power.
You don't want to miss any of those juggernauts. There's going to be some you have to go with, but you don't want lots. Having done it once, I know there's no danger currently. But you need diligence. I feel like I missed out at something here. Weapon with my flashlight. Did it switch weapons or something? Come on, I've done this once. Why is this not working? Right side of the wall. Hang on. What happened to the flashlight on my gun? No fuses.
Did it work? If not, it's possible we blew some fuses during the decommissioning process. There'll be some spares. Go take a look around.
I'd rather be doing this with my gun. I don't know why that's not working. My gun flashlight. This is harder in the dark.
See the juggernauts yet? Creepy, aren't they? One of Mr. Hertz's cybernetic weapon systems.
Yet they bleed.
Don't worry, they're all offline. They shut down when Clifford died. Or whatever the hell an AI does when you fry its brain. Or whatever it has instead of a brain. I don't know.
This is the boring part, trying to find. Not boring, tedious. But I guess tedious and boring, kind of the same thing, right? I mean, this is another thing where we can just die over and over again until we succeed, but that gets tedious too, doesn't it? So let's try to find. The fuses. There's one. I feel like I'm missing one. in the head. Why do they bleed? Obviously, their humans have been subverted into some sort of horrible function. And therefore, what I do is mercy. Or is it? Still missing a fuse. And from the sounds of it, at least one more juggernaut. I came in. All right, Darth, where are you hiding? Other side of the wall, maybe? The keypad won't work. Something's gonna open until you get power. Come on, guys, where is the darn fuse? There was one where I had to climb over stuff, but... Alright, so the tedious part. Double back, I missed it somewhere. Not as much as I would have hoped. There we go. Fly by map. He's on this side, it's on this side, okay. They actually have a blown fuse in there, okay, I'll give them credit for that. Now the fun begins. You glad you're dead? Everything's open now. I hear it, but I don't see it. That was the one.
We need every server torched using the software I put on your phone. When you get close to a server, it'll overwrite any residual data as long as you stay in range. It'll also make a final extractable copy of the Clifford data, which will be held by the app on your phone. Your final assignment will be to deliver that copy to me.
Trying to see if there's any others I can take out before they go active.
The original firewalls were taken down as part of our previous operation here. This is just our internal security we're getting past here. So this shouldn't take long.
This is taking a while. Why does he have a heat signature? There. We've taken out some. I don't know if you can get all of them. I think some spawn, but we've got some time to be persnickety. All right, let's just get this show on the road. And I need that. If I kill them all, then maybe it'll be nice and quiet. I'm guessing not. See where it is. Ooh! He just came out of nowhere. Okay. Get behind, get behind. Not on the radar. can barely see him. There's one locating there. I mean, see, that door might open when I do this. Okay, so one more. Heck of a phone, really.
Okay, that should be it. Whatever was left of Clifford is gone forever, except for the backup on your phone, which, by the way, is now the single most dangerous and valuable hard drive on the planet. Bring it back here.
Oh, we have to go downstairs to get out. Where is that stairwell? This way? Okay, once we start going down here, life gets dicey. This is bad. He's got the drop on each other. He should be moving up. Face with you.
You just need to get the exit and turn it on to
That's easy enough, right? There's a couple of them in there. Just making sure. Again, we took a lot out. Otherwise, this would be a fight all the way down here. There's still another one. Clearly, I have that Peter Parker Spider Sense radar. I wonder, do those spawn, spontaneously after the fact, or are those ones I missed? Just standing in the elevator like it's completely normal. Like it's completely normal. This is bad, right? I've been shot in the face. Okay, let's tuck in here. Inventory. I want to keep my whatchamacallit. And the phone.
Call from B. Vincent.
Hello? Phew. Okay, so that's pretty much the hard part. Almost wet in the water. It's all for the greater good of the IAA. That's who's paying me, so okay then. It's not like anything's worse than the FBI having it here, or the FIB rather. It's two sides of the same coin. In GTA land, of course. Nothing questionable or shady going on anywhere else. Right now, no, not even a little bit. Oh dear. Phone call, then not a phone call. Then machine guns, then not machine guns. You stack them all up and then leave them. Clifford's Mercy, I don't understand how that works. How does the computer, which is in half debrained, so like if Clifford's gone, then why is Clifford still coming after me? None of it makes any sense. I feel perhaps untruths are happening. Is he attacking me from my own phone? Probably just enough for that. $20,000. Woo. A little bit of time passed there. Which, the whole point of that... What is this? It drops at 900K, but I still don't think 1.8 is something I want to spend on an unarmed helicopter. Sea Sparrow? Maybe. Unarmed? Eh. 300K more than an Alpha Z1? Eh. I'll wait for a sale.
Agent, consider this your final debrief. The Duggan's operation has been effectively neutralized. Agent Johnson has been promoted to special agent. The last known copy of the Clifford software is safely in the hands of the IAA. I'm looking at a commendation. And you, I hope, are looking at your bank account. Even the weather forecast is looking up. As of next week, tropical storms. And as for the price of gas, well, we think we're going to keep it where it is for now. See how this plays out. So, well, it gives me great pleasure to say, job done. Your official status as a special field operative is hereby placed on indefinite hold, subject to reinstatement without a warning or consultation, and pending final committee review. In other words, you're out. You've done good things for us, and we are grateful. From here in, you're alone. Goodbye.